the walk crosswalk thing.
Yeah. It's pretty dead in here.
Welcome to John Wayne Airport. In order to enhance your safety and to avoid transporting dangerous items without your knowledge, please closely monitor and control your luggage and packages at all times. Unattended items may be confiscated. Please report any unattended or suspicious bags, parcels, or other items to law enforcement or airport personnel.
It's pretty dead this evening, but you still gotta come to work. That's News Now California and COPS checking our public service.
yourself more on the lower level.
Ladies and gentlemen, those of you who are just deploying aircraft here at B-21, flight 4M53, you want the iPhone, black iPhone, going back to the gate you found for it.
Arriving passengers on United Airlines Flight 335 from Newark may claim bags at Carousel 4 on the lower level.
We got Stan Lee, Walt Disney, and Mickey. No one. Who are you waiting for?
No one, apparently.
No one? It's a lovely accent. Hi.
United Airlines, I can welcome you to Orange County Gentleman Airport. All bags on United. That's located in Jump on B. Ladies and gentlemen, any bags who look alike, we ask you to please double check your plane tags and your name tags before you leave the building. They're asked for some bag switches. People sometimes don't recognize their own bags, so please double check your plane tags and name tags before you leave the airport.
Do you want my autograph?
If you're looking for oversized items, golf clubs,
receipts,
strollers, and surfboards, those items are right separately in an oversized bin. Located past Carousel 3 in the far corner next to Starbucks. Once again, you're looking for car seats. They do come out separately in an oversized bin next to Starbucks. On behalf of the United Staff here at Orange County, we wish you a very nice weekend. Thank you.
Passengers are reminded that they are permitted one carry-on piece of luggage and a purse, briefcase, or laptop in the air. If you have more than one carry-on piece of luggage per passenger,
I don't know.
5 seconds. It's like just trying to hold it for 5 seconds.
Mm-hmm.